3, 2, 1. Ignition, liftoff.
A SpaceX rocket is bound for the International Space Station. It took off from Cape Canaveral, Florida about an hour ago. It's carrying 6,000 pounds of equipment and supplies, including a basketball-sized robot equipped with IBM's Watson's artificial intelligence technology. It will act as an assistant to the astronauts on board. The ship should reach the space station early Monday.